Welcome to the English class, Rich Codes for UKg. Today, we can learn the alphabets that we have studied in previous class. Before that, we can learn the date children. Today is 19th July 2021. Today's day is Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. Which month is? Now children, that is July. J-U-L-Y, July. How many letters in English alphabets? There are 26 letters in English alphabet. Repeat once again. There are 26 letters in English alphabet. Before that, we can study A for apple. See the flashcard and say, which letter is this? A for apple. B for boy. See the next letter? C for cat. See the next? D for dog. Identify the next letter? E for elephant. F for fish. Fish is a water animal. G for girl. H for horse. I for input. J for jet. K for kind. What comes after K children? That is L. L for lion. Lion is a wild animal. M for mango. N for nest. P for parrot. Parrot is bird. O for owl. Q. See this? Q. Q for queen. R for rabbit. S for swan. Swan is a bird. T for tiger. Tiger is what? Animal. Wild animal. U for umbrella. V for van. W for woman. X for Xmas tree. Y for yolk. And the last one, Z for zebra. We have studied 26 letters in English alphabet. Now we can move on to children. We have learned A to Z words, everything. No, now let us learn how to write the alphabet in three lines, children. We have four lines, we have to write in three lines. Only the capital letter I am writing. See how I will write. From the third line, you have to go up. You have to touch the first line. Again, you have to come back and put the sleeping line, children. This is A. You have to leave the finger gap and write the B. Straight line to curved line. This is B. Next, leave the finger gap and write the letter C. Next, finger gap, straight line and the curved line. That is D. You have to write the straight line, slipping line, small slipping line and another slipping line. We will write three children for E. You have to come back for the next line, F. Straight line and slipping line, two slipping line. That is F. Next, you have to curve and go back. Again do the slipping line and come down. That is G. Straight line, you have to write two straight line and one slipping line. That is H. Straight line, two slipping line. That is I. Next, straight line and you have to curve and you have to write the slipping line. That is the letter J. Come to the next line. Straight line. Two slanting line. That is K. Straight line and slipping line. That letters are L. Next, straight line. Slanting line. Go up and come down. That is small N. Next. Straight line, slanting line and go up, straight line, that is N. The next letter is, you have to write the circle, that is Q. What is that? That is O, children. That is not Q, that is O letter. You have to touch three lines. Next, straight line and curve, children. That is P. Next, write like O and make it like this. That is a Q. Next, straight line, curved line and slanting line. That is R. Next, curved line, do like this. That is S. Straight line, slanting line, that becomes T. Next, U. You have to curve like this. Next, you have to go up. That is U. Slanting line, go up. That is V. Slanting line, go up. Come down, again go up. That is W. Next, slanting line to slanting line, cross T, you have to write that is H. Cross and come down like this, that is Y. Next, and the last letter of the alphabet, that is Z. Slipping line, slanting line and the slipping line, that is Z. You have to learn this. Again, let us learn once again, children. A for apple, you have to repeat. B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for girl, H for horse, I for import, J for jar, K for kite, L for lion, M for monkey, N for nurse, O for owl, P for pint, Q for queen, R for rabbit, S for swan, T for tiger, U for umbrella, V for van, W for woman, H for Xmas tree, Y for yacht and Z for zebra. You have to write in your homework book one time. Understand? Even this also you have to write. There are 26 letters in English alphabet. Then write this, children. Okay? Have a nice day. Bye-bye.